is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck, tank, whatever.
We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Whoa, there's a biological weapon in there!
All units, open fire!
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. I need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee. What blood? Can we make this quick? I got a date with your boss. Stop shooting! Hello, you wanna dance? Let's dance!
Open fire!
Sable, you're gonna kill someone!
Target lost. Reacquire.
He's coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners!
Sorry!
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it! I'll take this! What are you doing to me?
Giving you a new perspective.
What the hell?
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. Officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
The souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will. Their bodies filled the gutters. And you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple trait. One life for a city of souls.